Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today we will talk about cost behavior in managerial accounting. In this video, we will discover and understand more about six patterns of cost behavior. So, let's start now. So, the first cost behavior is variable cost. Variable cost is the total cost that change directly to the level of activity. This means that if the level of activity increase, the variable cost will be increased directly to the level of activity. So, for the variable cost per unit, it will remain constant at any level of activity. For example, the company only spend $2 to make one loaf of bread. The cost of $2 will remain the same at any level of activity. So as you can see, the graph illustrates a positive correlation or relationship between price and the unit. To summarize all of this, the total variable cost increase in direct proportion to change in the level of activity, but the variable cost per unit will remain constant. Let's move on to the next cost behavior, which is fixed cost. Total fixed cost is the cost that will remain constant at any level of activity. For example, if the level of activity increased or decreased by 20%, total fixed cost will remain the same. For the fixed cost per unit, it will change when the activity increase, or on the other word, unit fixed cost decline. The way that I understand this is when you produce more unit, the fixed cost per unit will be more cheaper than when you produce in a smaller unit. So this is the graph of total fixed cost that clearly show us that fixed cost will remain unchanged at any level of activity. Next cost behavior is semi-variable cost or mid cost. Semi-variable cost is the cost that contain fixed cost and variable cost. Although the fixed portions of a mixed cost remain the same, the variable portion change along with your production unit. What is the example of the fixed cost? For example, a water company charges you a fixed $20 charge of using 200 gallons of water. The variable cost is the additional $1 fee charged for each gallon in excess of the 500 gallon base. This is the mixed cost graph looks like. We have total cost, variable cost, and fixed cost on one graph. Next is step fixed cost. So did you know that some costs will remain fixed over the wide range of activity level, but they can even jump to the different amount for the level outside the range? Such costs are called step fixed costs. Example, the salary and on cost paid to the worker are step fixed costs. I will tell you why it is step fixed costs. So when the opening hour of the shop are 140 or less per month, the cost of manager salary is $2,000 per month. But when the shop getting a little bit more busy, so the company decided to extend the total opening hour more than 140 hours per month. That change will increase the manager salary to $4,000 per month. So that's why the graph will look like the stair that keep increasing. So lastly is curvilinear cost. Curvilinear cost is a cost that have a curved cost line, and the activity level impact the marginal cost. Marginal cost is the cost of producing one additional units of production. So curvilinear cost is all about what is actually cost you of produce one more or less production for the month. The machines used also influence the marginal cost. All of these costs will make the graph curve unlike with the other cost graph. So that's all for me. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe, and if you find my video helpful, please like my video, comment, and share. Bye guys!